I am back. Let's club some stuff. Let's go clubbing. Would have been better. Let's go clubbing. Alright, overlay. My minimalistic overlay. There you are. Okay. So let's go back up this thing and drop down that bonfire area. Not an actual bonfire, but bonfire-like. Doo-doo-doo! Thanks for hanging around, guys. Excusez-moi. Alright, so there's a bunch of casters in that room I need to be careful about. Oh! What just happened? Where did you come from, sir? Ma'am, sir? Did you drop? She must have dropped. Drop and lock it. Alright, so... Oh, across that bridge, I didn't go over there either, I don't think. Plot twist, everyone's gone. There's nobody left who loves me. I'm not alone. That tiny little shield didn't do crap. Shouldn't do crap. Against my... I'll belch if I want to batch. I've seen you stream. I've heard those belches. Caster. I'm out of stamina! Oh, hi guys. How we doing? I hope you get to the boss with the incredibly pretty music tonight. Pretty music is good. Oh, crap. I do get a little reckless with the big weapon. Okay, there's another caster back there. No bueno. Well, I'll be streaming for at least another 2 hours, so hopefully. He belches to assert dominance. Don't we all? Give him a kick! That was unintentional. Oh, stupid pillar. Pop. Butt stab! Butt smack, I guess. And it works. Alright, so I fell down a hole. I didn't mean to backstab, but it works. That sounded like a trap! What's happening? Did I step on something? No. Am I just hearing things? I think I might just be hearing things. So that's where I fell before. Alright, so I have two options. I can go up this path, which is definitely a way to go. I can also drop down here. Yeah, there's a there's two crucifixes. Oh no! Guess I don't have a choice! Hope the other one's not aggroed. Well, okay. Well, that was very nice of you. I'm very close to you. Let's take a drink. Back up! Oh, roll, please. That went well. That path is a way. I'm smart. I don't know where I'm at. I see you shiny and I smell a trap. I had a conversation with a dude on Facebook who's talking about how Dark Souls is super unfair with their traps. And I just strongly disagree with that. Cause smirt is kind of making me angry a little bit. I got acid shard flask. Cause I mean, it might be somewhat true for your first time through. Maybe. Like, I could see that argument. But if you've played even one of those games before, you kind of get a feeling for, like, you see a shiny in the distance and nobody around, there's probably going to be someone jumping at your face. Sounds like someone's bad at Dark Souls. Exactly. I don't think there's much in this game that's very unfair. It may feel unfair for newbies. I can't believe I just said that word. I'd rather say newbies than noob. Seriously, though. Exactly. But, like, you can usually sniff out those traps, like... Just don't really think... Where am I? I'm back in the swamp area, I think. Is that the bonfire? Oh, boy. Okay. What's in this hole? Oh, hey, guys! It's a party up in here. How does that wall look? Just nailed it. I believe so, too. I strongly do believe that. Hey, guys. Let's just back in the corner. Don't buy the game, exactly. If you're not having fun with it, don't buy it. Like... It is. Even when I fall off stupid edges. Can't be a baneless idiot in those games. Party in the hole. Crap. Craster, get out of here, bro. They just keep on coming, don't they? Guys, there's a wall there. If you'd like to get to me, maybe walk around said wall. They say, screw you. I'll go get you then, sir, ma'am, sir. I got a heretic staff. I'm so bad. I'm a heretic. Look at all these weapons. Catalyst used by generations of heretic sorcerers. Sorcery is a logical academic discipline, and the power of sorceries depends heavily on the caster's intelligence. Thank you. First smart, and smart, then brainless. Is this a sign I'm dumb? I got a little something in that vanilla coke. Nope, super sober. Just having a good old time. I thought there was a caster up here. I hear someone. Is this across the bridge? Heretic. Heretic. Is that what I said? Heretic? It's not what I wanted. I swear I'm not drunk. This is straight up vanilla coke. What was I saying? Like, heretic. Heretic? It's a heretic. Okay, so I think I've been over here. Yep, okay. Okay, so this, oh no, there's a path over here. That's right. Stop harassing me, party bot. Party bot does what he wants. She wants. I deemed party bot a girl, so I need to keep her a female. Nope. I can't dash through my first time. What is this? This almost looks like a boss room. Almost. Oh! Okay, we got music. No, it's a boss. It's a boss. We got boss. I need to get up there. Why didn't I heal first? Good job, me. Exactly. Party bot is any gender and all genders. I found a boss. This boss is cake. Cake boss. Why did I go down here? This is not what I wanted to do. Let's get lost already. Let's get lost already. What's going on, Alva? Owls. All's the y'alls. And said, no sitting at this bonfire. I have a lot of souls over there. Lay off, bro. Dying to the crystal mage. I wasn't ready for her. Or him. Alright, so the thing was right by the bonfire. Where is the wall? Okay, this way. Stop it, dog! Gosh. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Bye! No way! I call shenanigans. Shenanigans. That one's fine. You got me fair and square. Oh, she's way up there. Get in that door! Weird spot for my souls, but sure. What'd she do? I'm confused. Okay, I just need to be careful, I guess. Oh, okay. No interrupting you. Bye! Where'd she go? I found you! So gotta get in there. Oh, come on! Why don't you hit? That was weird. Not sure what just happened. Left because it started... What are all these crystals popping up? Stop it! I can break them. I don't know why, but I can. Where you at, lady? Whee! I kicked you. I keep kicking. Johnny's my friend! Oh! Music's got real. Okay. Things are getting real! Oh boy! Okay! What just happened? Okay, there's a bunch of them. Ugh. Can I kiss you? Room stuff. Alright, so things get real eventually. That's what I learned there. The music is great. I love the music. Kind of cues up the next phase. That's kind of awesome, I think. Methinks. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Zigzag, 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 zag, zig. Kakerst. Alright, so the first phase seems rather easy. If I can find her. Hey, top hat lady. Crap. Okay, good rolls. Good rolls, my friend. She didn't... No! Why you no run from me? There she goes. I don't dream much. I'm not a dreamer. I feel like that's a song. Ah, crap. Oh, bye. Oh, great. Here we go. Where you at? Ah, son of a bee. Oh, boy! Whew! This lady's intense. Not you! Crap! I can't move! Ah, it's raining! Where is the purple one? Ah, she's over there. How dare she? Get out of here, Soul Spears! It just rained on my head! I said it just like Denny? Who's Denny? Carcast? I used to dream quite frequently. I don't dream that much anymore. His greed stick. Maybe I should take it a bit slower, are you thinking? I got this. There's a lot of things flying at your face in that fight. It's kind of hard to dodge everything. A lot of things. Come on, dude. I need to make sure I get my souls. Detour! I meant dream. Come on, release it all. Find a pillar to stand by. I was very good at controlling my dreams. I was a lucid dreamer for a pretty long time. I still can do it sometimes. And it's very fun. I enjoy it greatly. I always sleep on my couch when I'm at my apartment. I don't know why. Send those crystal orbs! Crap. It did a U-turn. I thought you would disappear. No! Why aren't you leaving? Ah, crap. That stupid shenanigans. Batch, this is not easy. You liar! Karst is me. And this is a dream where me and her went to Harrison Ford's house, gave us tea, and taught us how to dance. That's so random and fantastic. I want Harrison Ford to teach me how to dance. Where's the wall? Alright, so maybe the best bet is to take out the duplicates? Fleep? Floor sleep is the best sleep. I don't know if I agree, Whitney. I could sleep on the floor, though. I can pretty much sleep anywhere. Where is the... Okay, there it is. I'm very good at sleeping just about anywhere. I'm trying to be super aggressive. It's not working. Not so much control what dream I'm having, but more along the lines of controlling what happens in said dream. It would basically just come to the point where I know I'm dreaming, and then I had like a window of like, time is super weird in dreams, but like I just had a window of like What do I want to do? Throwing knives useful? I don't disagree. Just, I don't feel like they're... Where's my souls? Well, let's try not... Crap. There they are. Bye. Take out the duplicates. Oh, it's take out the duplicates. Gotcha. Might have to think about that one next time. Bye. Hello? Alright, phase two is coming. I feel like that ramp is going up as I hit her, which would be really weird to have that dynamic of music to know what's going on. Not doubting it's happening. Oh, she is out. But I think that's super cool. Keep thinking those crystals are her. Oh, crap. At least she's right here. Get out of there. Get out of there, I said. Oh my gosh. Maybe the aggressive thing's not working so much. Okay. I need to avoid getting hit. Seems obvious. But it needs to happen. Get out of here. Oh, whatever! My chair is so squeaky. Always the disappointment. What you gonna do? Just think. Ah, oh, it's raining! Oh my gosh! Did she release? Yeah, she did. Luckily, it missed. Chat darker? Gotta get that dark chat on. Where is she? There she is. Ah, I hate that one. I also hate when she sends stuff into the sky. They just wait, yeah. Completely missed. She's not done. That was weird. Summon help? No summon for me. I've done them all without. Can't. Alright, this phase is relatively easy, but holy crap, blue stuff flying everywhere. Alright, it's probably gonna start here. What are we gonna do with all that junk? All that junk, junk. I rolled! Now what, lady? Knock it off! Is that gonna happen every time? Yep. Oh, This is the one! Crap! No! Doing it all solo, yes. Man, that time I just forgot about her melee attacks. I wasn't thinking, and I feel like I rolled like 100% at the wrong time. Like, I'd roll and then she'd hit me, and then I'd roll and then she'd hit me. I should have backed off right there and let those things on top of her head shoot off. And that would have had her. Got a little too aggressive there. So I think, yeah, I think I run towards her when she does that. In the arms of the angel. No, that's not a spoiler. Why is he following me still? I knew you could summon NPCs. I just preferably like to do it all solo the first time through. It's a weird challenge thing. Nothing off, nothing against summoning at all. It's a totally legitimate thing to do. Why is my soul's way over there? I just don't want to lose. I got a lot of them. She sent those things in the sky! She did it again! So they have a hard time hitting me when I'm right on her. She doesn't want to go. She doesn't want to go! All that junk, junk, all that junk. I wonder what kind of magic this purple stuff is. Oh, it can still hit me. And she's meleeing. Back off! Don't release yet. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. Bloodborne solo. Nah, she did it. Does that hurt? Oh, crap. Those soul spears do some damage, man. She's over here. Crap! Oh, I whiffed! I whiffed! Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I could not hit her! Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, don't say who the NPCs are, please. Yes, Batch is on it. No NPC spoilers, no names, no anything. Please. Telling me it's a spoiler to say the NPC's name is almost a spoiler. Alright, mother. I could start throwing knives at them. Forgot about that. Gotta use the faster weapon, man. I wanna use the club. I will try some different strats here in a minute. One more time like this. I think I can do it. So you can stun her when she's trying to cast things. Just want my souls. Well, she's easy enough to dodge. Release! I don't like that those things don't release. I don't like it. Going clubbing. Yes, I'll be very I might ask questions also without realizing I'm asking them, so unless I'm very specific that I want to know the answer, don't answer me. Oh, ran right into it. I hate that so much. I'm very bad at kicking when I don't want to. See all this stuff? She never had a chance to do it against me. Different strats, yo. Ah, Soul Spear. Pop, pop, pop. I ran right into it! Woo! Good try, lady. Da 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 da. I'd have an upgraded crap. I should, though. Good job, me. Roll, 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 roll your boat. I got hit. Oh, the stupid sky thing. Whew. I would answer how the streamer wants it answered. Ah, from the sky! Alright. A lot of the Estus. Yeah, I forgot about upgrading. That would have been a good idea. Ah, there's one behind me. Crap. Crap. Alright, do I want to go in with the club? I could be using the L2 thing too. I want to upgrade the club. I like clubs. Be good hailback. A good throwback to my original Dark Souls run. Should I do the Great Club though? I'm gonna do a club. Maybe I do the Great Club. Hey, who's that? Where'd you come from, lady? Well, thank you, Blessing of the Moon. Okay, so she wants nothing to do with me. Just chilling on the steps, though. La 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 la. My strength. I wonder. Ah, ha, ha. Oh, I can use it. Crap. balls. Too heavy. There we go. We good. Yo, yo. I did some more when you were gone, but he might let me do a couple more. I think I did two more, so that's three. Yeah, yo. Welcome back. Yeah. Let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine. Oh, we can do it again. I can do it again. That was five times, but... fine. Fine, Yowl. Alright, let's upgrade this bad boy. Let's make sure it's kind of the same. Yep. My cat wouldn't stop meowing until I pet her. You're avoiding it? I wonder if it'll come back to haunt me in some way. It seems very dark for some reason, so... I need to pop a soul. I need pop a soul! No one say if it's good or bad! I couldn't tell you, Gray. I'm doing it anyway. Batch, not Gray. I want to use multiple. All right. Let's see how far that gets me. Two Titanite shards. Oh, wow, okay. It's gonna cost me a lot. Do, 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 pop a more. Don't default on no. That's not gonna get me too far either. Just seeing what this does. Get that raw! It's not effective, though. What are you talking about? What's not effective? Man, was there... Alright, so I got a plus whatever now. Wait, saying now I need 28 strength? The strength requirement goes up when you upgrade? That seems a little silly. Luckily, I'm two handling. Two handling! Just in case. Might want to use that strat. Alright, here we go. I could kindle myself too. Because I only had one handed. Wait, what? Did I just waste all that? Is it that minus sign next to it? I I see the red X, but I have it two-handed, so I thought I could use it fine. See, it's not on my thing anymore. It actually says... unable to use this item effectively with present attributes unless wielded with both hands. So that's kind of why I thought. Does it scale down 79? Is that what the deal is? Or this scales up 30? Oh well, I guess we're just doing this again. I'll take your word for it. I gotcha. I see how it is. Well, I guess I just upgraded for no reason, at least right now. Find it a little silly that it made the upgrade, it made the requirements for my strength attribute to go up when I upgraded it. That is annoying. I don't feel like that ever happened before.